And I just would encourage people right now, if you're serving that youth group or serving in that senior citizens home, or if you're serving your family, or if you're serving the vision God's called you to do and you don't see the progress yet, it's okay. God's got tomorrow. You gotta work today.
I've heard for the last 30 to 40 years, God has been grooming me for this.
Oh, yeah.
And all the steps along the way. It's so funny. I was sitting with all the kids last night at dinner, and I said it might take decades before you know why something happened. You know, so don't ever get weary in well-doing.
Yes, ma'am.
God will do something, and your lack of wanting or needing all this, and your faithful steps of obedience along the way, that's few and far between.
Yeah.
The people that do that. But I know that there's so many people yearning for that. There's so many Mike Todds out there watching that don't need a limelight, but have something on the inside, like you did.
The encouragement that I would give them is be faithful in what is before you today, because it opens the door for tomorrow. And most people are looking at tomorrow, enduring today. Like, I want that, and so I gotta do this. Instead of I'm fully focused on this, and God's got that. And I believe that is why my mantra is over and over, all you have is all you need. God knew we didn't need a professional website. He just knew we needed YouTube. And so that's all we had. And from that moment.
And cameras.
but do you see what I'm saying? Like every step of the way, now God knows for what, if one, we needed all of this.
Right.
We didn't have an LED light on our phone 4 years ago. And now we're sitting in the lobby of the church with LEDs everywhere because he knew how I needed to present the gospel for where he was taking it. We didn't have it until we needed it. And I just would encourage people right now, if you're serving that youth group or serving in that senior citizens home, or if you're serving your family, or if you're serving the vision God's called you to do and you don't see the progress yet, it's okay. God's got tomorrow. You gotta work today. Like, if you work today, and you're faithful over today, and you pray over today, and you find joy in today, God says the birds don't worry about tomorrow. It got enough worries of itself, but be focused right here and today. And I just want to let everybody know that our faith today matters to God. And I'm sitting here with you guys, and I've seen tons of interviews y'all have done with all kinds of people. I'm kind of in an out-of-body experience at this moment because I never dreamed of being here, but God knew I would be here.